A business in Hampton County also damaged by fire. This happened earlier today. The Dallas Bay Fire Department responded to the We Clip You Save on Hixson Pike after a driver called to report the smoke and fire coming from the building. Firefighters were able to get into the building and put the fire out within minutes. The fire chief says the fire started from a candle warmer left on overnight, which set the countertop on fire. Damages are listed at $2,000 and no one was hurt.